I'm Ray Lombardi from Moldbusters, here to talk to you about our mold fact of the day. Today's fact is this: moisture is the leading cause of mold growth. That's why bathrooms and basements are common hotspots for mold. If you are having a problem with mold, there are some fairly simple things you can do to reduce the moisture level in your home. Let me highlight some of those things for you. First, when you have a water leak, spill, or dampness, act quickly to dry it out. If you catch the problem quickly, within 24 to 48 hours, in most cases, mold will not grow. Second, keep the humidity in your home low, ideally between 30 and 50%. Most hardware stores sell inexpensive instruments for measuring humidity. Third, make sure to take care of condensation on windows, walls, and pipes quickly. Remember that condensation can be a sign that the humidity is too high. Fourth, you should vent appliances that produce moisture, such as dryers and stoves. Finally, use those bathroom exhaust fans when showering, or if you don't have a fan, at least crack the window a little. In general, try to keep your home free of condensation by covering cold surfaces, like cold water pipes, with insulation, and keep the house ventilated as much as possible. By following these simple steps, you will greatly reduce the risk of allowing mold to develop in your home. For more information on mold removal, please visit our website at www.bustmold.com and like us on Facebook as well.